Assalamu alaikum, Uzbekistan! Honoblar va janoblar! Bugungi tarihi professional box! Kechasiga hush kelibsiz! Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to Tashkent, Uzbekistan for an historic evening of World Championship Professional Boxing live on DAZN. We're set to go with our first bout of the evening. 10 rounds for the vacant WBA International Light Flyweight Championship. Now, entering the arena from Manzese, Dar es Salaam, Tanzania, Muhsin, Mr. COVID Quesada. From the Ukraine, Andrei Bayasov. From Kyrgyzstan, Mavlan Giasov. And from Russia, Yuri Koptsev. At the sound of the bell, your third man in the ring from Russia, referee Sergei Litunov. And now, ladies and gentlemen, 10 rounds of boxing scheduled for the vacant WBA International Light Flyweight Championship. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, standing with his head trainer, Huma Msangi. He wears the blue trunks with the white trim. He scaled 48.7 kilos. His professional record, 11 wins, 2 defeats. He has 5 wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of Manzese, Dar es Salaam, Tanzania, Muhsin, Mr. COVID Quesada. Quesada. And his opponent across the ring fighting out of the red corner. He stands with his head trainer, Ziatin Toygalayev. He wears the white trunks with the red trim. This talented southpaw scaled at an identical 48.7 kilos. His young professional record is thus far perfect. 2 fights, 2 victories, and both of those victories came by way of knockout. Here is the 2016 Olympic gold medalist fighting out of Andijan, Uzbekistan, Hasanboy Dusmatov. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Sergei Natunov calls a halt to this contest. The official time of the stoppage, 2 minutes and 2 seconds of round number two. Your winner by knockout. He's still undefeated and the new WBA International Light